Only I gotta say, Ben, just to check though, am I bugging you? Because I feel like
switch over to screen capture mode. They can hear me. Okay. Can you say something real quick? Okay. Yeah.
I thought it'll probably drop me somewhere else. And it just plunked me back on Nar Shaddaa from where we left, I think.
Okay. I'm
like, ah.
Yeah, it's kind of hard to believe there's like 8 different stories that they've made for this. Like, you know, we're like, what, a third of the way through ours, and we've been playing for, what, like several months now?
Yeah, it's a big game. I can see why they want to, like, bring people in with the, hey, you can play this for free, but then, you know, if they only give you 4 classes to choose from. And not to mention, this is also the type of game where I'm sure your story would be different depending on your choices. You know? Mm-hmm. Like, if you were a dark side Jedi or whatever the case may be, things would probably end differently than if you just do the typical good guy Jedi thing and yeah. So on and so forth.
Thanks for letting me stay on with your crew, Captain. I plan to be a very generous queen to all my friends.
You could be generous right now. Move into my quarters. They're cozy.
A man who describes his quarters as cozy really means he leaves dirty clothes on the floor. Every captain needs a good
talking to Risha.
Doesn't know what it takes to run a starship.
Yeah, but my guy is always flirting with her.
Considering the light years you've been running,
right.
I suggest a hyperdrive overhaul and a sublight engine.
Like, my cabin's really cozy, and she's like, I learned that cozy means clothes all over the floor.
We're always in a hurry. See if you can squeeze some extra thrust from the engines.
Consider it done. I'll be indispensable before you know it.
Where do you have to go for your mission again, Ben?
Port Nowhere. Which... Floating Cantina. Yeah, so I think that's... I don't think it's on a planet. Let me look. Yeah, it's just kind of in the middle of nowhere.
Okay. Oh, shoot. Does that mean I need to get back on your ship in order to get there?
Yeah, if we want to do my mission. What did you have to do for yours?
I have to use your ship to travel to Coruscant. I guess I gotta travel to Coruscant.
Okay. Are you still in your stronghold, or...?
I am, so I'm technically on Coruscant, yeah, but I mean... guess I have to... You know, how technical the game can be sometimes.
Right. You gotta get back on your ship to talk to somebody who's on it. Can't just call them. That'd be too easy.
Bet you were surprised to see I can hold my own in a fight. I'm pretty good with a blaster. My father taught me to shoot when I was 4 years old.
You killed, Gavik in that last mission of yours, didn't you?
Yeah, we ended up leaving him stranded on the ship that was going into the black hole.
Self-sufficient as early as possible. Said I'd need it to survive. He was right. I still remember the day he told me he was going to sleep for a while.
I was just thinking from the standpoint of, like, I guess... Each of these chapters really resolves to a large degree, you know,
weren't you still counting birthdays?
Whatever.
I was 11, made my first solo hyperspace jump and flew to Dantooine.
Like, I guess all of my first chapter was really, you know, finding and dealing with the traitor members of Havoc Squad, and now it's going to be something else entirely, I guess. And now... You don't have to deal with Mr. I'm gonna steal your ship and stab you in the back.
Yeah, that guy was annoying.
You talk a lot about Nock, but you've never mentioned your mother.
She died when I was young. I don't remember her. Looking back, I should have been miserable. But it was just a big adventure. Speaking of which, we're overdue for some more excitement. What do you say we get back to our latest caper?
But what would you prefer to do? I'm easy, my friend.
Yeah, if you want to hop on my ship, we could go do that.
Okay, are you still at Nar Shaddaa?
Yes, I am.
You are? Okay. I just got back to my ship. I will land and run over to your hangar. All right. Also, I swear if some trolley kid comes in here to our Twitch streams like, boo, you guys, free-to-play players. Oh, so much better. Shut up, kid.
I'm level 70.
Ready when you are.
Well, I'm sorry, Baudar, but you have now been replaced by the lady friend.
Aha! Oh, Nick. I don't know what to do with you sometimes.
It's kinda nice.
Sent us another Nick meme, and I don't know what to do about this.
Mm-hmm.
It's kinda nice. It's kinda nice.
Which Nar Shaddaa are you on?
It's kinda nice.
Number 3.
Yay!
You know what I like. You know what I like.
Smuggler?
You know what I like. It's kinda nice.
I am at the top of your elevator, but I can't get into the hangar itself.
Okay, I'll be right there.
Whoa.
Now?
Oh, we have to be in the same party.
Oh, yeah. Duh.
Huzzah!
There we go.
Now I can come in. Alright! Where are we going?
Going to Spacebar.
Spacebar!
Infamous Port Nowhere, converted Azalis class Hutt Dreadnought, retrofitted with over 100 additional docking bays. The flying space station traverses neutral space near the core worlds, providing safe havens for less than legitimate business.
Is Port Nowhere something? Oh no, I'm thinking of the wheel. Never mind.
Yeah, same kind of idea.
All right. Thanks. Nope. Sure is. Aha!
Taking the scenic route.
I did it, Dad!
Meet with Tharmas Polaron. Give me a sec. I'm gonna try. I've been hanging on to a bunch of companion gifts.
It's kind of nice.
Gotcha.
So I'm trying to, because I anticipated this lady would become my companion at some point, so I hung on to a bunch of them.
Gotcha.
I'm gonna give her all the ones that she might like.
It's kinda nice.
Take all the gifts.
It's kinda nice.
I had like half my inventory full of them.
It's kinda nice.
Oh, really?
Yep.
So that's just what I honestly ran back to my stronghold for.
It's kinda nice.
Any time I have a companion with companion gifts that I can't give to them, I store them at my stronghold to see if I wait till someone shows up that I can actually give them to.
Mm-hmm.
It's kind of nice.
Yeah, how many companions do you have now? Just two still? It's
kind of nice.
Technically, I guess you could say I have four, because we both have that C2N2.
Oh, yeah.
But no one ever uses him.
Ah, Maudar, what are you doing here?
Then I have Eric Jorgensen, a.k.a. Captain Kitty Litter.
Yes.
Then Alara Dorn, and then M14X.
It's kind of nice.
Oh, yeah, I forgot about your big robot, dude.
It's kind of nice.
He's all like, for the Republic! Oh, I love it so!
It's like, kind of nice.
Right. Republic.
Okay, that's everything.
Captain, I never thought I'd see you here. Thought you were too good for a small time crooks in Port Nowhere. Once you got your hands on Noctrean's ship, woohoo! Can I buy you a drink? Get some pointers? I've been waiting for this for a long time.
Careful, you're drooling on the rug there, buddy.
Actually, I'm not the only one who's been waiting.
So, I've been hearing your name for a while now. Almost as long as you've been hearing mine.
Who are you?
They call me the Butcher. You lost a blaster shipment of mine some time back, and I don't remember ever getting an apology. How about it, Captain? You know how to say I'm sorry.
I'm sorry, but Skavik was the man to blame for that, and he's dead.
Plenty of blame to go around. I'm generous that way. No one steals from me and lives, boy. And you're not running away this time. My men have your hangar locked down tight.
Sounds like a fun fight.
Are you crazy? There's like 100 guys in here.
All right, open season. 100,000 credits to the man who brings me his head.
Done deal, boss. Start moving the funds.
I'm sorry, Ben, but you're worth too much money!
Let me
Do you know who that guy is? I'm not gonna lie, I do not recognize him.
The guy in the hologram, I think we encountered, like, maybe by name earlier in the campaign, but I don't remember the other guy. But it don't matter, because he dead.
He very dead.
Okay, so now what are we doing? So I guess we gotta keep going and find that guy again.
You're welcome, citizens! Aha! Havoc Squad away!
You're prompt, or I'd be a dead man. The second we got off the link, Rogan's men turned up.
We don't often see this sort of thing in the Galactic Senate. You were impressive, Captain. Almost worth getting kidnapped for.
This is Senator Bevera Dodonna. I work with her now. Rah, rah, hail the Republic, etc., etc.
What's a senator want with someone like you?
I've been investigating how the Republic can make better use of independent-minded soldiers of freedom.
Which is why Rogan tried to shut us down. He's an Imperial lackey. His whole criminal empire answers directly to Imperial command.
There's an Imperial fleet waiting out there. Rogan's men were going to deliver us to the Imperials.
Time to put the butcher down.
And if you accept my offer, you won't have to take him on alone. The Republic is looking for men and women of action. Patriots without the restriction of a trooper's uniform. How would you like a commission from the Galactic Senate? Authorizing you as a privateer naval captain, tasked to target Imperial forces at will.
I never wanted to get that cozy with the Republic, but I never met a senator like you.
You are unbelievable. What's the catch on this? We're not going anywhere on your say-so.
We can't support you openly, but I think those are the kinds of missions you prefer. It's a straightforward deal. We give you targets, cargo, the job we need done, and all the support we can covertly provide. In return, we look the other way about any laws you break, or private gains you make along the way.
A fancy badge won't get you out of paying for my services.
Don't worry, the Republic will see you well compensated. Our top target right now is Balmora, one of the most likely hotspots for open war to be declared.
Is there anyone in the galaxy who still thinks we aren't at war?
The longer we lie, the more people live.
I know we're waiting until they're on planet for the full briefing. But maybe in a word?
Balmora used to supply half the Republic's military resources. Now it's occupied by the Imperials, and all that technology is going to the...
Empire! Empire!
Imperial
fleet to close, port side!
No!
Ah!
Starboard side! They're all around us!
It's the Void Wolf!
Ah! on.
You two, get out of here! I'll try to jump this whole tub before they board us. Go!
Okay.
Time to run away, heroically.
We're not running. We're advancing to future victory.
Yeah.
Wow, those guys are very dead. is the objective just to get back to your ship?
Mm-hmm.
Or is it something else too?
No, just get back to the ship.
Ah, dang it. Put me back on my ship. Oh, well.
Did it show you a cutscene or anything? Or?
It shows my ship flying away from the station.
Yeah, me too. Okay. I gotta go use the holo terminal.
Holo terminal. Away.
I think we made it through before the noose tightened. And I'm glad you did the same, Captain. I'll stay and make sure Port Nowhere doesn't land any more of Rogan's or the Void Wolf's little parties. You can think of her as a safe harbor.
So, how's this privateer thing work, anyway?
Well, you heard the Senator. Balamora's the target. When you get closer, one of us will give you the specs. With things changing so fast, there's no point in an early briefing. And don't think this is all about serving the Republic, either. There's a fortune to be made in this war. An enterprising individual could end up with a criminal empire to rival Rogan.
Details, man. Details.
I'll give them as I get them. There's a power vacuum in the underworld where the big name's gone. Mark Dre and the Hatchet Ivory. But I have a feeling you'll be up there one day. Just keep in mind, when you're on Balmora, the opportunities are there. You just have to take them.
Okay. Looks like we're going to Balmora, then.
Okay.
Did you want to go... You said you had to talk to your lady on Coruscant, right?
Yeah. How about I meet you on Coruscant, and you know, she might be very well saying, hey, go to Balmora.
Yeah, okay.
Looks like I gotta land to talk to her. I can't do it from the ship.
I'm landing right now.
Sorry, what's that?
So I'm landing right now.
Oh, you are?
Okay. Be there momentarily.
Also, which Coruscant did you land on?
I am on number one.
Me too. Okay. Ah! There you are!
My brat!
Come, comrade! We away! Hello, boss lady.
Lieutenant, welcome. Stand at ease. We have a lot to discuss, and not much time to do it in. Please ignore my other visitors. Tavis's testimony at trial has created a great deal of interest in my day-to-day affairs.
Are you being investigated for some kind of crime?
The Senate fears I'm withholding information, so they've sent observers to waste my time. But we have more pressing concerns. First, for demonstrating exceptional discretion in the capture of numerous key enemy personnel, you are being awarded the Bronze Crescent. In addition, due to your exemplary leadership
under
the most dire of circumstances, you are hereby promoted to the rank of captain, effective immediately. Congratulations.
Yeah.
One of them is finally.
Thank you very much, General.
You've more than earned it. I've called the other members of Havoc Squad here so you can designate one of them as your executive officer. Your XO will serve you as second in command and be promoted to the rank of lieutenant. As droids cannot hold rank, your choice is between Sergeants Jorgen and Dorn.
That's racist.
Yeah.
Lara Dorn, I hereby promote you to the rank of lieutenant.
Thank you very much, Captain. I will endeavor to serve well.
Now, I'm not racist, but go back to your kitty box.
An SIS agent working undercover in the Imperial military has made a critical discovery. The Empire is constructing an experimental new superweapon, codename Gauntlet.
Thanos.
Oh.
How dangerous is this thing, General?
We're short on details, unfortunately. The agent is in too deep to risk transmitting any further information. Our only option is a rapid extraction. That's where Havoc comes in.
We'll put the agent out immediately, General.
The extraction will take place on Tatooine. An SIS agent will meet you there with the full details of the operation. Failure is not an option, Captain. We have to learn what the Gauntlet is, and what it's capable of, no matter the cost. Dismissed.
Okay, the Gauntlet. I know what happens. You snap your fingers and people disappear. Aw, dang it. So apparently I have to go to Tatooine, not where are you going? Dormammu?
Yeah.
Come to bargain?
Exactly.
Huh. Well, it doesn't matter to me. We can go to... Or hold on one second. Let me check my mission. The existence of experimental weapon. Meet you on the mission details. If I may, Ben, actually, could we do mine first? Because this might be a thing where it's like, hey, go to Tatooine and save this guy, and then you immediately leave, and he says, hey, go to the other place.
Right. Yeah. Yeah, we can do yours first.
Because isn't that what happened with yours, where you went to Tatooine? Well, that was in the last chapter, though, too.
Yeah. Well, I mean, even in this one, it sent us to Port Nowhere, and then it was like, go to Amara, so.
Yeah, that's true. Oh, I guess we could just fast travel to Tatooine from here.
Yeah, then probably quicker, I guess. We don't need to visit any merchants, do we?
I don't think so. Do you? I can...
No, I just need to sell some stuff, but I can do that with any old medical droid.
Okay.
To Tatooine.
Yeah.
To Tatooine. Away!
You can't take your Royal Highness there. It's controlled by these huts.
I watched that again last night, and I just love it when, whenever some, like, person blew past him on some kind of, like, you know, speeder bike or special mount or something like that, and he just goes, I hate you. I hope he makes, he puts more of those out. That last one was really funny.
Yeah, I hope he keeps playing it.
Oh. Cutscene. Wasn't expecting that.
What was the cutscene about?
Republic intelligence agent that was stationed here before. Just, what's his face? Jonas or whatever it was. He was just telling me where basically to go to find this person who came to rescue. Like, he landed out in the desert. I'm like, you idiot, this whole planet is desert.
Mm-hmm.
Oh yeah. Junk air. All right. So, where am I?
Looks like we're going to the transit speeder.
Looks like we're going just to the one right below us, the
Driviet outpost.
Post. Yeah.
All right.
Well, he's way over there. Alrighty.
Did he, like, land over there, or did he crash over there?
I think he landed. Emergency landing. So maybe it was kind of crashing. Thank you.
Yeah, I was just thinking about that. Do you remember, did we just get the speeder, like, the speed upgrades from our trainers?
Yeah, if I remember correctly. And then I think they can go up. Is it depending on level? It might have been.
Okay. Yeah, I just felt like we hadn't gotten one in a while. How do we get... I guess we just keep following this path. Yeah, that's a big boy.
Nasher Raid. Nothing to see here. Don't even worry about it.
We're totally meant to be here. Excuse me, sir.
We're gonna live.
How rude.
Well, now that we've revealed the map, I don't think this way is going to get us where we need to go.
Yeah.
If we follow this all the way south, it doesn't look like there's any openings anywhere.
Wonder how...
Maybe there's an entrance from the north side?
Maybe, but...
That's all I can figure.
Yeah. Worth a try. People Sand Lord.
Huh. A Sand Lord?
Nemesis of Anakin.
Yeah, for real. Well, since we're coming back this way, did you want to see if there were any, like, side quests in here, or do you want to just keep going?
Why not? Let's see what there is.
There's... No?
This guy.
Hey, company! It's about time! Come to see me off? Care to have a drink with the unluckiest soldier this side of... wherever we are.
You smell like you've had a few too many drinks already.
I've only just got started 2, maybe 3 hours ago. Whole squad got wiped out in an ambush. Now it's just me. Figure I ought to try to finish her mission, though. Owe it to them and all. Just no way I'm making it out alive.
I assume your objective wasn't to sit there and get drunk.
Supposed to slice the Empire's comm relays. Would have been high risk even when I had backup. Got the data spike here. You want it? You can have it. Not like I'll get close enough to use it anyhow. If you can slice the relays, maybe my squad didn't die for nothing.
Yeah, it's just the mission terminal.
We're here.
What luck? Excuse me, passerby, if I might impose.
I am Fez Berba, scientist notary of the Republic and planetary consult to the Galactic Senate.
Master, weren't you removed from that position?
Nonsense. The committee only reassigned me to Tatooine because they recognized this planet's dire need of my genius. I was about to solve Tatooine's permanent drought problems when disaster struck my research. However, I think you could help.
Oh, is this the guy from Coruscant?
I think it is.
Are you conducting research on Coruscant?
Coruscant was not an immediate danger. The research committee thought my talents would be better employed on Tatooine. My research indicates that there could be massive reserves of water deep beneath the planet's surface. Think of what that would mean to the people of Tatooine. Crops, refreshments, bathing.
Seems like you're forcing the dots to connect.
There is no doubt in my mind that my research will prove true. I was testing my theory when the Sand People raided my laboratory. I was about to send my remaining assistant to retrieve the results.
I assure you, Master, it's impossible. There are still hordes of Sand People pillaging that region.
Given the lack of success by his predecessors, that would appear to be true.
How many assistants have you sent on this errand?
Oh, about three. Was it four? No matter. Their sacrifices will not be forgotten once Tatooine is covered in fertile growth. While you're out among those bloodthirsty savages, if you find my missing assistants, please retrieve them. Much of my research data is stored in their memory cores.
Right.
Based on what I know of future Tatooine, I'm guessing he's not correct.
Yeah, I think his track record is going to remain the same as it was on Coruscant.
Ah. Udidi, my friend.
Oh, I'm coming.
Sorry.
Yeah. Where are you?
Back over here.
Ah, there you are.
Keep it simple. My Jawaese is a little rusty.
So how to put your ease? You want to say good to Wookie Wookie? Wama Otoja Koga with power to Bamba Wula.
That doesn't sound good.
Chesco Yoho, Kimbaluma. Chesco Yaskia Chananda, Wumpa Kon Chinkans. Mo Kilamo Clunky, Yat, and Wumpa Boshida.
As a soldier of the Republic, it's my duty to help.
Wait, do Jawas live a long time?
I don't know. I guess I would have...
something like she was young, at least in terms of Jawa years or something. I'm like, what?
Yeah, I mean, I would have assumed not, just because of them being smaller creatures, but maybe they do. I don't know.
Yeah.
I think that's everybody in here.
Yeah.
Well, it does look like we need to go down that way that we were earlier. But...
yeah, so should we, since we're here, should we go a little north and then to the right to just see if that's the way we're supposed to go?
Or yeah, why don't we
just go down? Okay. Like, maybe. Because if we do have to circle around back this way, we can hit those on the way.
Thank you. There's those Geonosians again.
Yep. I can't remember. Was it explained to us earlier why they're here?
I think it was. I don't remember.
Me neither. The exact reason. This is it.
Is one of these not red for you?
Yeah, this one's green.
Oh, okay. They're both red for me, so.
Oh, gotcha.
Guess we're on the right track.
Aha, surprise!
Nobody expects the Republic Inquisition.
The master flank of the Republic.
Like Sun Tzu always says, flank him and spank him.
To be honest, I haven't watched any of Zanny's stuff from For Honor, but it seems like he plays that game like a crap ton.
Mm-hmm. He used to. He maybe not so much anymore, but yeah, he used to play quite a bit of it. Gentlemen and women.
Branded Imperial Raiders. What? Branded?
That felt good. You don't know how many times I had to talk myself out of murdering that walking scum.
Who?
Could be on the way. Let's get you back to safety.
You're right. The rescue team will be here any second now, but we can't leave yet. I need to rig the ship to blow. That should vape all the evidence of my little disappearing act. Can you cover me?
Get to work. I'll keep you safe.
Much obliged.
Let me pull out my tiny little blaster pistol while I ignore this cannon strapped to my back.
Yeah, woohoo! Defeat the Imperial reinforcements. Okay, well, where are they? Let's see. Here they are. Oh.
She's ready to blow.
Go, go, go.
Blew up, all right.
Yeah. Don't worry, Prelin Garn. I'll escort you to safety, which is apparently right here. Return to Jonas Balker. Eh. I do what I want.
Hmm. Where do we need to go for that?
Back to Anchorhead.
Oh.
So do you want to do the side stuff?
I mean, I don't think he can, like, die or anything while he's following us around, can he?
Yeah, I don't think he can.
Alright. Yeah, let's go do that other stuff then. Good luck Come running, on, buddy!
Run fast! Just don't run into this thing. Yeah, keep running. That's it. 1, 2, 3, 4. I hope the heroic mission gives us some nice stuff. You know, I feel like it's been a minute since we've done a heroic mission.
Hmm.
Just this guy running after us.
Mm.
Don't even worry about it. Oh, they're attacking you. Okay, hold on. Oh gosh, you're very hurt.
You fiend.
Person. Okay. I think that's everything right here. Looks like down this path is where the next one is. don't start fights. Okay. And there's one. Oh, is it this way? Okay.
Yeah, looks like it.
Have you been picking up a bunch of these alloyed ring things?
Yeah, I have.
They just junk? Oh, I guess they are just junk. Okay.
Okay, go this way.
Bucket?
Bucket?
Ignore the womp rats. Keep running.
Interesting place for a medical droid, but okay.
Yeah.
You are fit for duty. Return to your post.
Okay. Oh, their heroic mission is right down there. Okay.
Good.
Hello.
Another Republic trooper.
Ooh, you have no helmet. And you're way smaller than me. I feel validated.
Bantha.
Sorry, what?
Oh, that's Bantha here.
Oh. Robust Bantha.
You do be pretty thick, though. Have we met the Jedi lady?
Okay. Damn, people wore totems. War totems. Did we miss something back there, Ben?
Well, it looks like it's saying the Jedi lady is in this area somewhere, but I know sometimes those area markers are not exactly accurate, but And I didn't see anything, but we didn't really check any of the like tents or stuff. Let me just...
That's a good point. Should we just check them real quick? Hello? Padawan?
Nothing in that one. Yeah, I don't see her. Oh, wait. I think I found her.
Did you find her?
I'll help you kill these guys first. Yeah, she's over here.
Oh.
The master again cautions me to remain calm. Even as I am bombarded with visions of my father's pain, I must try. Visions of my father ripped to shreds by sand people, and Master Farlon preaches temperance. I cannot stay, cannot complete my training. Damn the consequences. I will avenge myself on the sand people. I will destroy the chieftains who dealt my father's killing blow. Many sand people have died by my hand, but my need for vengeance will not be quenched until the chieftain is dead. I was blinded by my rage. Chieftain was unexpectedly cunning. My father's fellow settlers are being held at the chieftain's camp. I have failed my father and his people. I failed my master. I failed myself.
Hurt.
Bummer.
Blah. Man, you know what I'd like to see? A statistic on the number of, like, how many times in Star Wars the Tusken Raiders have been responsible for somebody's Jedi training going off the rails. Because it's at least two. At least. If not more.
I'm wondering if that one guy from Legacy counts or not.
Yeah, that's a good question.
Sand person, Jedi Knight. Beat Chieftain, Blood Gorge. Open cages. Tree first man. We might need to... Oh, is this one of the totems? It is. Okay.
Okay, that's what those are. I knew that.
Duh, I totally know Star Wars.
I know what that is.
Shoot your gun, thank you.
I got the memory core that was over here.
Is it this one?
Yeah.
Ah, then I guess we have to do those individually then. Bummer. Just the men, but the women, and the children too.
What? Oh no. It's a trap.
It's a trap. What are they letting their blood do?
Whatever it wants to, I guess.
Very true.
Memory. Memory's the key.
Kaboom! is another bonus objective. Wow, this heroic quest has a lot of bonus objectives.
Mm-hmm.
One may even say bonus objectives 4 days.
That's for sure. Sir. There is one back there, but we might have to go back that way anyway. Nope, there's another chieftain. Surprise!
Surprise, mother chieftain! From this mission alone, I'm actually here. One of those things was some gifts. Let me just give them to my person because my inventory's filling.
Sure. Yeah, I just got the notice saying you're getting near the credit limit.
You have all the money. There we go. That should do it. Okay. You know, it was kind of an accident, but I guess having this extra gun along doesn't hurt anything.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. It would be kind of funny, though, if we get to the end of this and, like, he just gets killed by a Tusken Raider or something. We're like, dang it, now I gotta go all the way back.
Or it's like the credits start to roll. It's like, well, that's the end of your journey. Can't do anything without that info. No second chances.
Still going the right? Yeah.
Are we still looking for the third piece of intel as well? Because I've only found the two.
Yeah.
Okay. Hello, Mr. Bantha. I don't feel like messing with you. Oh, is there something over here?
Do you see it? So, well, I picked it up. It was a little thing on the ground, but maybe it, if we're doing it individually.
Oh, my. Oh gosh, I didn't mean to attack you.
Oh yeah, just respawn. Can you get it now?
There it is. Okay. Excuse me, Alara. Stand 5 feet away.
There we go. Bat the steaks for dinner, I guess.
So then there's, let's see.
There's the arena.
More chieftains. I guess we missed.
I think maybe we have to go. Okay, I don't remember seeing an opening. I think maybe it's up here.
Oh, is it? Okay.
Yeah, maybe across this bridge.
Crossbine bridge. Yeah.
That is good.
Ow. Oh, did you go into the...
Yes, I did. Boy, these guys are not messing around.
I'm coming.
Get me out of here.
I ran into a sand person Deadeye, and they were not nice.
Oh. I thought you said Jedi for a second. I was like, what? Impossible. Stop for at least another couple thousand years.
Gosh. I'm sorry, what?
That doesn't happen for at least another couple thousand years.
Oh. Is this where we're supposed to be?
I believe so.
Chieftains.
Yeah. This is where the Jedi ladies people were, I guess.
Ah.
And that explains why they're so tough, too, just because this is a heroic.
Oh, he looks out a library sword, I guess. What happened to your blaster, Garn? Ah, this is a cage.
Uh-huh.
You're free!
See you, buddy. It's gonna take 5 minutes walking back up here.
Huh.
Oh, here he comes.
Man, these guys are tough.
This is an instance area, so at least we won't have to worry about them respawning, which is nice.
Okay.
Underground airstrike, do it!
one cage left somewhere.
Maybe down here.
Probably.
And a couple down here. Not very nice.
There we go.
Parkour.
High ground.
Head.
Let me.
Man, can you imagine if Anakin's mom had been captured by the cave Tuskens? I think he would have had a much harder time with them.
Indeed.
Well, 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 if it ain't Chieftain Blood Gouge.
Mr. Grumpy Pants. Well, I guess on the way back.
Never thought I'd have one of these.
Actually, what I get? Ooh. Well, a pair of pants is better.
One of them is crappier, and the other one is the same. Come on, heroic missions, you're not supposed to pull this crap. What's wrong with you?
Okay. I'm coming.
Yeah, it's a couple extra bodies to loot on the way back.
two last people who were in cages were just gone. We freed them in spirit.
Yeah, it would have been funny if we're just like, eh, we freed enough. Good luck. Bye.
We gotta let the Tuskens keep at least two of you.
Yeah, otherwise they'll be grumpy. Come on, Risa, keep up.
Run, fools, run!
Okay. Still four chieftains around here somewhere.
Yeah, but in all honesty, since it's an outside area, it wouldn't surprise me if the same ones have respawned by now. So you just kill them again. I'm wondering, I think we'll break our ankles if we jump from here. I'm gonna go this way.
Yeah. Although, if we die, that would be a quick way of getting back to civilization.
That's true.
Let me. Yeah, thanks. Nope, oh, yep, here's the chieftain.
Oh, and we forgot that last memory core.
Yeah, that one is kind of out of the way, so. Yeah, I figured we'd just get it on the way back.
Mm-hmm.
Yep, yeah, there's this chieftain again.
Ha
ha! It's over, chieftain! High ground!
You know what I'm saying? I've beaten you, and I'm on the high ground, so. High ground! please, I'm just cooking alive. Just kill me. No, Anakin, that's not the high ground way.
One more chieftain. Oh yeah, there's this guy over here is back. Yep.
Don't see us. Don't see us. Okay. Destroy the Herald's totem?
Where's that? Oh.
What?
Back that way. Well, it's not too far back.
Could just... No, not really. Oh,
it's not as bad as it looks.
You're a tall Tusken Raider.
Hey, don't want to be a bummer, Harold, but the guy you're heralding is dead, so. Don't know if that matters to you or not, but thought I'd let you know.
Wow, that was a very big.
Oh no, not Praylon.
You
what would we
alone.
Do if he died?
I need him for something.
I need him!
Oh, Ben. This is why I like playing with you, buddy. It's way more fun than
mm-hmm.
All of the sand people.
bring the tribal leadership banner to Outpost Lagorna. You're not the boss of me. Yeah, I guess it's just get the third memory core and then go back to the outpost.
Okay.
And I think it's, yeah, that way. Now there's Chieftain. Where were you 2 minutes ago?
Yeah, maybe they expected us to do this first.
I guess so. Dead. Thank you, Alara. Heal him. What the? Don't shoot the Bantha again, please. My guy. Every time I try to click something, he thinks it means murder Bantha.
Oops. Not saying you might want to avoid that Bantha, but, uh-oh. Oh, lordy, coming.
Ah, poor Ben. I'm over it. Do you see this little pile of hay here? It sometimes pops blue, but then I can't interact with it.
This... Oh, you mean this thing?
Here, yeah.
Hmm. Yeah, that's strange.
I wonder if it's part of some other quest. For
yeah, someone. Could be.
I don't know.
Maybe that's right. Like a Imperial mission. Like, go sneak poison into the Bantha's hay pile or something.
Yeah. Like, Borger, like, poison the slave's water supply. Bet, do you think we're the baddies? That's right. Run, Prelin. Don't look back. Okay, he's getting really murdered.
Oh. Serves him right for not running fast enough.
Not as bad as it looks.
Man, escort missions, am I right?
Yeah.
All we're asking is that you run as fast as a speeder bike. Come on.
I'm not asking the world of you. Okay. Try this again. Keep up.
Uh-oh.
God dang it. Just keep going. Maybe. Yeah, that's right. Run, Prelin!
Channel your inner Sonic the Hedgehog. Oh boy, there's a lot of guys in this area. Oops! And there goes my speeder.
Getting murdered. Dang it, dang it. Ow. Come on. Don't antagonize him again. Don't shoot, you fool. He's like, what? Did you say shoot the Bantha? No!
Yeah, probably is easier to do this on foot so we can clear a path for him. Yeah. At least these guys don't take 9,000 bullets to kill.
Mm-hmm. Maybe if we just keep to, like, the left?
Yeah, good idea.
Oh, hi, people on the left.
Good luck hitting me up here. Oh, come on. You should not be able to hit me. I have the high ground.
There. Now I got it.
Yeah, don't want to go that way.
Oh, yeah.
First step's a doozy. I'll be honest, Reach is actually doing pretty good. I don't know if it's just because, like, she's ranged, like, because I had Baudar for a while and he was, you know, melee only, but yeah, she seems to be actually killing dudes pretty well.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, in terms of companions, I like that Alara is a lot better at healing than my other guys, but Lieutenant Kitty Litter, his sniper abilities were pretty useful as well.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I think now that we're out of that narrow canyon, we should be able to get back.
Just a box canyon in the middle of nowhere.
Huh.
Gotta sell some crap.
Oh, right, this random tactical droid in the middle of nowhere. Okay, so this. This. That. That. That.
You notice that there's, like, different kinds of med packs. I don't know why they do that. Like, I have like regulation med pack, trauma med pack, and field med pack. It says the stats for them are all the same. But...
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I don't know.
Okay. I'm coming. Oh, you're still here. Okay.
Yes, still felt.
Yeah, I have some. I got rid of most of the crap. The rest of it, I'll... Oh, don't mess with him.
Really?
See what happens when I leave you alone.
You're gonna live.
Prelon's just lucky almost that there. We have both of our companions on heal. Otherwise, he'd be in trouble.
Don't mess with the Womp Rat. Just come on. Definitely don't mess with the raid. Just keep running.
I think it's
don't pull out your blaster.
Way? Yeah.
You pulled out your blaster. You dunce. He's like, are you proud of me? Like, no. Well, I got some better pants out of the heroic mission. Not drastically better, but better.
Let me gonna live.
Oh.
Womp rat, probably.
Wait, quick work of that womp rat. Hello, drunk man. We're back.
Well, I just did your job for you. Happy now?
You mean I can go home and I'm not dead? Stranger, I drink to you, but I think I'll stop while I can still stand.
Yeah, probably a good idea.
Dry out a little and call for someone to pick me up. Thank you again.
There we go.
Fez. Hello, Fez.
Guess what? There's no water here. Surprise, surprise.
I knew you'd return victorious. See, BT-9? That could be you striding confidently back to my praise.
Yes, Master. I will always regret what could have been.
Now, my illustrious hero, my research?
This is everything I could find.
I can't wait to confirm my theory. Oh, blast it all! My pages are out of order. It'll take weeks for my assistant to collate the data.
Oh, it would be my pleasure, Master.
Eager to help once the hard work has been done, fair weather scientist? You've all done a great service for Tatooine today. Please accept this as a token of my gratitude. Good day.
I swear if we run into him on Hoth. And he's like, oh, there's a nuclear spring here. It'll make it so pleasant and sunny. I'll be like, you're the worst scientist in the history of scientists. Okay. I think that's it here. And I think there's a fast travel. Yeah.
You are fit for duty. Return to your post.
So we're just going back to Anchorhead.
But I was going to the Tashi Station to pick up some power converters.
Have a safe and pleasant stay.
Wonder if he's... Yeah, keep running! He's running. Oh,
that's pretty funny.
I'm just surprised it doesn't do the same thing. Like, you know, companions are just invisible while you're fast traveling. But these escort missions just make them run.
Yeah.
Gotta work for it. Oh my gosh, you're kidding me. Oh my gosh. Oh, thank goodness.
What?
While I was fast traveling, that probe droid that was right out there, he passed by it and it activated combat for him.
No.
And I thought, great, I'm gonna have to run back out there. But thankfully he kept going after a second.
That would be a pain in the rear.
Yeah, you're doing fine work. Keep holding that gun on that guy. Tarsh? Oh, I don't need that. Jonas Bulker, where are you? Ah, he's up in my hangar.
Okay.
Gonna
stop. Sand, correspond, you plebeian. Oh, hello, Ben, are you here?
Yeah, I'm here.
Oh, did it activate the cutscene for you?
No, I didn't get to see it.
Oh. So, apparently what the gauntlet is, it's a big cannon that they can equip on their starships that can fire on ships in hyperspace.
So, interesting.
And it's telling me to return to Coruscant.
Okay.
Need to stop at your the stronghold. Your stronghold to drop off.
Yeah, I probably should.
Because that'll put you right on Coruscant.
Okay. Yeah, I'll just go to my stronghold then.
Okay.
I'll meet you on Coruscant. No.
Because I think when you go to a stronghold, it always gives you the option when you leave to either go back to where you were or to just exit on the planet where your stronghold is. So,
it's not as bad as it looks.
Well, it told me I couldn't go to the stronghold from your hangar, so let me try it again.
Okay,
there we go. I don't know why it'll let me do it from your ship, but not from your hangar.
Yeah, that's weird.
Strange, very strange. Yeah, one of these days I'll have to come in here and put up the rest of my decorations that I've acquired over the course of the game.
Yeah, I'm getting those sometimes. And once I activate them, just to get them out of my inventory, and just kind of forget about them.
What I came here for.
Were your credits like completely full or almost full?
Looks like I got up to 952,000. So pretty close.
Almost completely full, yeah. Forgot I also bought a stronghold on Nar Shaddaa just to get rid of some of my access credits. I don't think I have really anything there.
Corso's still just standing here in my apartment in his boxers. Put the clothes on, Corso. There's ladies present. Okay. Where are you at?
Me. I had this stuff back at my stronghold too, so I'll pop out here in just a second.
I'll meet you upstairs from there then when you're ready.
Okay.
It's not as bad as it looks.
I'm not super high on credits, but I might as well just put some more in since I'm always getting some. Okay. To Coruscant. When you exit to Coruscant, where does it spit you out?
The same place that you purchased strongholds.
Okay. Oh, good. That actually puts me closer to the Senate. Right.
I am the Senate.
Ooh.
Yeah, honestly, like, because I know you have to come back to the Senate building a lot for stuff, like, in the future it might be quicker to just travel to our strongholds than land at the spaceport.
Yeah, I guess it would be. No, you can't tell me what to do. Ah, dang it. That companion that whoever that was back there had.
Interesting.
Ah, Captain, you've arrived. This is Fleet Admiral Newman, head of the Republic Navy's 5th Assault Fleet, and Supreme Commander Rands, overall head of the Republic Armed Forces.
Good day.
We've both heard a great deal about you, Captain.
Given our present circumstances, Fleet Admiral Newman and Supreme Commander Rands have come here to plan a full-scale joint operation to deal with the Gauntlet superweapon.
I'm honored to meet you both.
It's unfortunate that we couldn't meet under better circumstances. As you know, the situation is dire.
A single operational Gauntlet device gives the Empire a decisive military advantage. But Agent Garn's report has revealed the enemy's true plan: mass production.
If the Gauntlet prototype is completed and the Empire succeeds in producing more of them, we're doomed. The entire Republic would be conquered in a matter of weeks.
There must be something we can do to stop this thing, sir.
To Destroying the gauntlet will require a coordinated naval and infantry strike of unprecedented scale. Our forces must begin preparing now.
In the midst of the assault we're planning, a single commando team will board the gauntlet and sabotage it from within. We've chosen Havoc Squad to carry out this task.
Havoc Squad will be proud to end this threat to the Republic, sir.
Your team will need to be expanded. You'll need a technical specialist and an explosives expert.
General and I have scoured the entire Republic personnel database to locate the two most highly qualified specialists available.
Both men are engaged in active operations. The first on Balmora. Extract him and return here as quickly as possible.
Nice.
Understood?
If I have your leave, I'll get started immediately, General.
Absolutely, Captain. The sooner Havoc Squad is at full strength, the sooner we can begin the assault on the gauntlet. Dismissed.
Okay. Well, I guess it's Balmora. That's where Risha was, her family was royalty, right?
I think so. Yeah, I believe that's, honestly, I don't remember, but that sounds right.
It was some planet that sounded, I'm not familiar with wherever it was, that's all I know. And I've never heard of Balmora before.
Mm-hmm. Well, I guess we could just travel from here, right? We don't need to.
Oh, yeah, I guess so. Oh, it's right in this sector, too.
Controlled by the Republic. Okay, I'm on the Balmora station, looks like.
Okay, I'm almost loaded. There I go. Ah, dang it. I have to use my ship's holo terminal.
Oh, you know what? So do I. I knew that.
Back to my ship. Hopefully I can just touch this door and I'll...
Touch.
Touch. Caboose! That's right, I need to fly away from the station so I can make a phone call.
Captain, who'd have thought when we met on Coruscant? I'd be calling you today with a formal Republic briefing. Senator Dodonna is eager to see how you handle your first mission. Balmora was once the Republic's main supplier of everything military. Until the Empire moved in and the Senate voted to turn tail and run. Which left the Empire holding everything the Republic had commissioned for Project Nebula.
You got a brilliant plan, right?
The Empire is sending the complete Project Nebula munitions shipment to their front lines. These are prototypes of top-of-the-line capital ships, ion cannons, cluster missiles. The Republic doesn't stand a chance against them. Unless you can get in somehow and divert the Nebula shipment to Palisade Station, a Republic base off Corellia.
The Empire's not going to leave their best munitions just lying around.
The Senator's letting you figure out the how, which gives you an interesting opportunity. The Republic wants the munitions away from the Empire, however... Not enough to pay market value. A smart operator might sell the prototypes back to them piece by piece. Not that I'm the one who told you. Now, your contact on the ground is one of the rebels, Newman Brock. Check in with him when you land in Bugtown. Heads off if you can do this thing, Captain.
So I'm looking for a weak way to join my team.
Okay. Which team member is he? Like, what's his role?
Demolitions expert. Okay. Apparently he was dishonorably just discharged because he has a history of collateral damage and not following orders. But he's really good at blowing things up.
His nickname, Scorch?
That should be. And also, you might want to just check your ship. All of my companions now are flagging me to like, talk to them. Just do that to make sure there's nothing for this planet.
All right, we're leaving the station again. I'll be back.
Oh.
Speaking of Scorch, by the way, I've been watching more Bad Batch episodes.
Oh yeah?
Yeah. Sorry, are you talking to one of your dudes right now?
Yeah, sorry. Okay. But there's a pause. So you said you were watching more Bad Batch episodes?
Yeah, I saw the episode that has the Clone Commandos in it, and that was a pretty cool one.
Yeah. Are you all caught up? Because the last episode's coming out technically today, I guess. But
Yeah, I've watched all the way up to episode 14. And then I knew that episode 15 isn't it part one of two or something.
Yep.
So I figured I'll just watch the last two together when the last one's out.
Probably a good idea, because after the last episode ended, I'm like, what? I'm like, come on!
But yeah, it was cool seeing the one that looked like Scorch. And then I did watch another video from YouTube that was like, you know, was that actually Scorch or not? And
oh, really?
Mm-hmm.
What did they think?
They said it's... they don't really say either way. Like, either in the episode or in, like, the behind-the-scenes stuff. My guess is it's probably just meant to be, like, you know, kind of a reference, you know, for the people who know who that is. Okay. Because, like, he noted he doesn't have, like, the, you know, cylinders on his backpack and stuff. But.
Right. He also, did you notice he was actually carrying a DC-15, like, carbine instead of a DC-17? And I know they have those models because Wrecker carries a DC-17 all the time. So I thought it was weird that he didn't carry that. But none of the commandos did.
Yeah. That's a good point. Yeah, and the guy I watched, Eckhart's Ladder, said, you know, it's probably like they kind of kept it ambiguous so that if they need to, like, so they basically have the freedom to either confirm that it was him or say that it wasn't him if they need to, you know, have him somewhere else for something else they want to do, you know. So.
Fair.
All right, what's Bowder got to say?
What was it like?
You want to know about Force users, huh?
Ask you, Captain. Why are you doing this? Before Dodonna, you've had no ties to the Republic.
Okay.
There's gotta be places you could make credits without taking Imperial fire.
So why do we keep heading straight into the war zones?
More cash and more fun if you're under live fire.
I got the feeling it was maybe more than that. When I came home from the brigade with Torchy, my old man told me something that's always stuck with me.
Okay.
Maybe you fire a weapon, someone's getting hurt. It's your responsibility to make sure the good you do with it outweighs that harm.
Your father sounds like a good man.
He was. Before Skavik took Torchy, I made sure she only fired against Separatists. Figured everyone I took down was one less family murdered. Sergeant Boom Boom, I like to use against the Empire. Buy a Republic world another day of peace. Makes pulling the trigger that much more meaningful, you know? Captain, I just got some real good news. Somebody attempted to access Vidu's old bank accounts from Tatooine.
Aren't all of Vidu's people dead?
Maybe not. Vidu's crew was like a family to me. First one after mine were killed. I didn't think any of them survived Skavik and Serena. I don't know what they'd be doing on Tatooine.
Any idea who's back from the dead?
The only one with access to the accounts was our slicer. Twi'lek kid, called himself Jettison. Good guy. Makes me wonder what got him so desperate he tried to take a loan from a dead man's accounts. It'd mean a lot if we could stop on Tatooine, so I can make sure the kid's okay.
Where'd the attempt come from? Anchorhead?
From what I can tell, the access attempt came from some village, way off the beaten path.
It's Veronica!
No name or anything. Really How's makes going? Me wonder what he's doing out there.
Oh, pretty good.
Star Wars famous.
You're not famous yet?
Almost.
Working on it. Completed chapter one of, like, three.
Lead on.
Nerds!
Takes one to know one.
I'm functioning at peak efficiency, Master. All the better to serve you.
Alright. Well, I've talked to everybody on the ship, so I guess I'll go back to my space station.
Okay, I'll be done in just a second.
And what do you think, this is a good place to stop for the evening?
Oh, it is about 2 a.m. Yeah, maybe so. So M14X wants us to go take out a powerful Sith Lord publicly to inspire the troops. Like, yeah, see, it's easy. You do it too. I'm like,
interesting.
I don't know about that.
I think that is where we are going to call this stream for the evening. Thank you everybody for watching.